Houston, do we have a problem? Stay tuned.